Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's...
So I believe that in every one of us, we have inside of us all the truth and the knowledge that we need to grow. And I think that with meditation, that's the only way I can actually get connected to this truth and this knowledge. So I meditate so I can grow and so I can evolve. I think everybody needs to evolve. What's the point of stopping?
I meditate because I want to feel the inner joy. I felt, so I want to feel again and again.
I meditate because it helps me be a more balanced person, and it helps me with my studies. And it's very, very joyful when you reach that state where you're not thinking at all and you can just witness everything.
¿Por qué medito? Pues creo y siento realmente que desde que empecé a meditar ha cambiado todo. O sea, cambia tu alrededor, no solo interiormente, sino todo tu alrededor, la persona. Es, no sé, es lo mejor que va a pasar en la vida.
Steigt diese Energie auf durch alle Centers und dann kommt es hier auf die Fontanelle raus und verbindet uns mit allen. Und das ist der Grund, warum wir diese Freiheit führen, diesen Frieden. Es verbindet uns mit allen, wir sind alle zusammen verbunden.
Einfach alle Gedanken aus dem Kopf zu verlieren, ist einfach das schönste Gefühl, das man haben kann.
Me, it gives me peace. I feel more peaceful when I meditate, and also it gets helps me get, you know, stay at the center.
Capacità, soprattutto di capire quello che sono e quello che posso diventare. Questa gioia può essere qualunque cosa voi vogliate, perché in realtà non ha nessun limite.